And here we go. What am I doing now? More iron keep. I know there's still a bunch of stuff in Earthen Peak that I haven't got. We'll go with more iron keep for now. I want to check something out over here. I guess I could have just gone to the other bonfire anyway. Can't go anywhere down here. I guess I gotta drop down. Love. Hi guys. you bitch! Oh man, I knew that was about to do something bad. Thunder Quartz Ring plus one. Wherever it is. Increases lightning defense. A ring bestowed upon students of certain blah blah blah. Pyromancer Glock and crafted so many of these. Yeah, I've already read that. Bonfire! What is he doing here?
Just got the bell, you do.
For the princess and prince, forever, for true.
Why are you here? Why? Fuck. Don't kill me! Oh, God! Okay, so the other one was the moon bell, Belfry Luna. And this one is Belfry Sol, which is the sun. Aren't you a little shit? Oh, you bitch! Stop! Come on, one more freaking hit! Oh! Jeez, man. Bitch is mean. It's a goddamn crowd control. Alright. Over here. And invaded, of course. much chance there, buddy. I was already dead. Rung the bell, though. Now my souls are way the fuck over there. So we are going to put on a ring of protection and try to make it to our surface. That's the plan. Because we will most assuredly die. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I get my souls. Don't you ever run out of stamina, dude? What the fuck? My souls. Could this place possibly be worse than the other place? In the other bell tower? Fuck. Back to the Belfry. I like this place. It's terrible, but I will overcome. I will conquer. Fuck all you Bell Bros up. Come on! Yes! Fuck you, bro. God. I get. It's alright, because those one little guys don't respond. Alright, we're gonna try to run for it, see if we can make it to the boss fog. See who is behind the boss fog. Alright, run for it, that's right. Oh, I should be not fat rolling. There's no fog here now. Well, that sucks. Let's look around for items, other stuff, anything. Yeah, you come on up here, buddy. I ain't fucking around with those guys. Come on. Mm-hmm. Come on! Alright, well, we're getting somewhere, trust me. We made sure we got the items. Probably still need to check the columns for hidden secret passages. This chest, so I gotta kill these guys. Oops. Give me the treasure. Emulation. Fuck yeah. FG Triclops Snake Troches. And we're back to the Iron Keep. Okay. Black Knight Great Sword. Oh man. That just might be awesome. Protect the Charm, Grand Spirit Tree Shield. Look at the pork eye shield. Pork shield! Strangely porcine, I'm probably saying that wrong every single time. The pig head looks eerily authentic, but it is an imitation. Though the shield's defensive capacity is ordinary, it may spook an unsuspecting foe. Grand Spirit Tree Shield. Shield of the Blue Spirit Tree that and is said to possess divine powers. What up, TK? Appears an allegory of Quella, God of Dreams. Is that like Quelag? Well, it can deflect spells by parrying. That's what that does. Once there was a boy who was easily frightened until the talking tree of Dreamworld transformed itself into a shield to protect him. Okay. And I got Black Knight Greatsword. Damn, it takes a lot. Greatsword wielded by knights who served a Lord of Light in a long-forgotten age. So that was Lord Gwyn. Even after their flesh was charred by flame, they remained as strong as ever and stood watch, challenging visitors to their land. Alrighty. So was that all there was to Belfry Sol? No boss? Just gotta get through it? That. Okay. Ouch! Lizard. Oh no! Yeah, I beat the smelly demon. A little help from my friend. I hit the switch that was on one side of the platform. I wasn't sure what the switch was going to do. Oh, he didn't go down too. Glad he's not over there this time. He's over here. That's awesome. Damn it, get off! Oh, fuck. I wonder what's behind this wall. Might as well check it out. Hold on a second. Anything else over here in between? Ow! Keep forgetting about him. Woo! Oh, I forgot about that fire too. Wow. Okay. In we go. Not a boss fight. Cool. What's coming up? Anything? Oh dear God, you scared me. I don't know where you came from. Here, dude, how about you come up here? Well, there's really not anywhere room to fight, is there? Yeah, whatever. Damn it! Come on! They ripped this level straight out of Terminator 2, man. This hallway just looks like it's gonna fucking shut. I got my ring on, so whatever. Hi! Hey! Yeah! I don't even know how I made that happen, but it happened. Whoa! Careful with that. Oh! That's okay. Keep running back there because these guys drop a lot of souls, and with my jester hat or gloves or whatever, I get a lot of souls.
Seek soul, seek the lest.
More life, more strength, more life. I need 12,000 for level up. Dude! Okay. I have enough souls now. There's a bonfire right over here. Hey, there's something on there. Hey, how do I get over there? Oh, shit. You know what really sucks? When I'm streaming and I need to fart. At least you can sell stuff in this game. That is, if I knew where the where that pirate guy went. I had one opportunity to sell stuff anyway, when I met a pirate guy in No Man's Wharf, but then, now he's gone, I don't know where he went. Take the hit, bitch. crap again. Bye. Ooh, that almost hit me. Where's this go? Ooh, treasure. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! He got me. Shut up. No, I'm just gonna get knocked off this fucking platform if I keep it up. Yeah, I do. Maybe I can figure it out this time. Go up here to pull this archer away from that side. Come on. There you go. Yes. Okay. Bonfire. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Forgot about that guy. sexy sandwich. What? That wasn't cool. I never die. I'll take it. Drake Stone. Someday, lizard, someday. Oh god. Oh god. made this so much harder for myself. Fuck. It's not fun. Oh, shit. Good. Fucking die, bitch. Alright, there's this one guy that's gonna come down from right there. Fucker. Get down here, bitch. I have like 35,000 souls if I can pick these up right here. Well, there aren't any right here. Hold on. Alright, now we're just gonna hope that we don't killed by this thing. Very well might happen. Oh. Come on. Do it. Come on. There we go. Yes. All right. What the fuck is this room? Really need to get to another bonfire. Tired of doing the same thing over and over. And I guess it's okay, I'm just leveling up over and over. Thank you. that was pretty shameful. You know what? I don't know why I'm doing that. Got a bonfire right up above it. Above that guy. Maybe I don't. Wait. No, I don't. Okay. Alright, once or twice more. We'll see what happens. Well, that was different armor. Captain armor rather than knight armor. It's even better. Alright. Worth it. I know, my turtle tactics suck, but whatever. If I wasn't fat rolling, it'd be a little better. Swing! Swing! Okay. Alright. I think that guy's gone. Finally. Oh, turtles are still there. Oh, God, no. Oh, no. Well, I got one of them. I think he is. I've leveled up a lot in the Iron Keep, let me tell you. Had a lot of use from that ring, from my life protection rings too. That's how you fight a turtle, bro. This is not See you later, bros. Advice, actually. Well, not really, because I block everything all the time. Come on, dude. Let's go. Alright, I got my ring on this time. My way's working okay, even with fat rolling. It'd be a lot easier if I wasn't fat rolling, but I really don't mind. It makes me laugh every time I roll, so it's worth it. Aw, it missed. Dang it. This guy's bothering me. Ban him for life. Really, guy? Can't see now. Finally! Okay. Now we're back to this room of death again. Ban that turtle for life. I don't like this room. I don't like this room at all. Bonfire, pour for full. Oh, god damn it. Really? Is this guy right here? This sucks. How about that? Oh, god. Come on. Fucking bitch. Not yet, because I'm not done exploring. I know there's a lot of stuff I've missed so far. Thank you. missed a bonfire. I can see on the other side of that mist. Does that mean that there's no boss there? Whatever. We got our ring on. Let's do it. Iron King, eh? Hi. Well, I'm not gonna survive very long in this fight, I'm telling you that right now. Hit him! There we go. Oh! Right in the lava. Alright. Well, that doesn't seem impossible. I just need to buy that smelter demon armor. And I believe I have pretty much exactly the amount of money I need to get the rest of the smelter armor set. Fuck you, Maloney.
You need up.
We're getting all of it. All of it. Yes. I don't know if we're actually going to use all that in that fight, but whatever. I got the alone captain as well. Just 53. And smelter is 65, so smelter's better. The captain armor's cool. Sorta. Whatevs. Alright. What time is it? Way later than it needs to be. Alright, so that's going to be all for today. It's already, like, past my bedtime. We will fuck around in the Iron Keep some more tomorrow. I keep passing these levels by without clearing them out as far as items and all the routes and everything. Like, I know there's a bunch of stuff in the Earthen Peak that I haven't got. Stuff still in the Iron Keep, I'm sure. Anyway,